Hi, I'm Telica Babe, and I'm going to show you where to find Charizardite Y in Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire. First, you need to fly to Route 120. However, it doesn't appear Charizardite Y until after you've caught or killed Kyogre or Groudon. So don't go looking before you've done that part of the story. So we need to go down to Scorched Slab. You're going to need a Pokemon with Surf to get to Scorched Slab. So using Surf now. You go in the cave here. Like I said, this won't appear in the game till after you've caught or killed Kyogre or Groudon in the main game. So don't go looking for it beforehand. And here it is. So thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe below. Thank you. Bye.